I took back my hand and I showed him the door. No dollar of mine would I part with this day for fueling the engine of a bloody cruel war. In my forefather's home far away, who fled the first famine wearing all that they owned, were called navigators, all ragged and torn, and built the Grand Trunk here and found a new home wherever their children were enough for to war. And meanwhile my babies are safe in their home, unlike their pale cousins who cower and cry, while kneecappers nail their poor dads to the floor and teach them to hate and to die. I've given their coin, the peace for the kids they could take at their will, since the day old King Billy prevailed at the Boyne. They've bombed and they've maimed and they've killed, now they cry out for money and wail at the door. But home rule or republic, tis all of it changed for us here who want nothing of war. We're kindred in nothing but blown away. For causes are ashes where children lie slain. Yet the damned UDL and the cruel IRA will tomorrow go murdering again. But